terrorism and violent extremism is a real and serious threat to us all. As frontline workers, you need to know that terrorism, violent extremism, and some forms of other criminality may present you with unexpected and potentially life-threatening hazards.
If individuals are involved in, say, the preparation of kind of some bomb-making equipment or something like that, they could be using really volatile chemicals, etc. So it's actually about those individuals' own personal safety.